What is this, Tenny?
Bachelor's office quarters.
Okay, so here's for the bachelor offices. What is it, Barrett?
A maze!
Yeah. Now walk carefully.
I mean, look at it.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a snake.
Walk carefully. I don't know if there's any snakes in here.
That people think is built by ghosts.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was the Winchester house.
Yeah. This is not the right way.
It's not?
This is the back door.
Yeah.
You have to find the back door. That's on the side door.
Okay. Here. Should I go this way? No, that's a dead end. No, the Winchester house is a whole different thing.
This is basically the Winchester house. It is a whole maze. I think we have to go this way.
No, because that way ends at a wall, too. I think this is probably their quarters, the old foundation of their quarters. And they,
There's no way out.
Well, it's not a maze, is why. It was a house. Okay.
Right? A mini version of the Winchester house.
Where are you going, Barrett?
Right? Right here.
Let's see.
I think this is basically a mini version of the Winchester house.
Barrett, look at me.
Right? That?
Smile.
I think this house is basically a mini version of the Winchester house.
I think you might be right. Here, come out the door over here, Barrett.
This is probably the exit of the maze.
That's the exit of one room, right?
Wait. I think there was a room here, but it got blown off.
Yeah, it's the remains of the officers' quarters, the ones that weren't married.
I bet there was a wood coming up from there, right?
Yes, probably.
And probably some of the stones fell as they took out some. I bet it goes up in stone after the wood.
Yeah.
And a stone roof, so probably that got the, that started falling down, right?
Yeah, should we go see?
Like, that's probably a piece of the roof, right?
I don't know.
You have to come over here. What?
Should we go in?
What is it?
I don't know. Wasp?
Yeah, something.
Okay, hold on. How are you doing? Did it sting you or did it just land on you?
It stung me.
Okay, hold on.